rubbish.
Yes. Don't twist the facts, Mrs. Bouchard. Mr. Berenger took no part in this argument. He's only just arrived.
But you did see it too, didn't you? We both did.
It's possible Mr. Berenger thought he saw a rhinoceros. He's got such a vivid imagination. I mean, come on, anything's possible with him.
But I was alone when I saw the rhinoceros, or rather two rhinoceros.
Oh, he doesn't even know how many he saw.
I was with my friend Jean, and other people were there too.
I don't think you know what you're talking about. It was a unicorn rhinoceros. They're in league, the two of them, to have us on.
I'd rather think they had 2 points for that.
You better make up your mind.
That'll do, ladies and gentlemen. Time's getting on.
Did you see one rhinoceros, Mr. Berenger, or two rhinoceroses?
Well, it's hard to say.
I don't mean to be offensive, but I don't believe a word of it. No rhinoceros has ever been seen in this country.
This is the first time for everything.
It has never been seen except in schoolbook illustrations. Your rhinoceros is a myth.
A myth? Ladies, gentlemen, I think it's high time we started to work.
Like flying saucers.
But nevertheless, a cat was trampled to death. That we can't deny.
I was witness to that.
In front of a witness.
Oh, yes, and what's
the witness? Ladies! Gentlemen!
An example of collective psychosis, Mr.
That's quite enough. There's been enough gossip. Rhinoceros or no rhinoceros, you're not being paid. You're not being paid to argue about real or imaginary animals.
It's imaginary.
Real.
Very real.
May I remind you once again that we're in working hours and I'm putting an end to this futile discussion.
Very well, Mrs. Papillon. You are the chief and your wishes are our commands.
Get on. I don't want to be forced to make a deduction from your salaries. Mr. Dudard, have you finished the reports to me? How's the reports from the alcoholic professional office?
I'm just finishing up, man.
Then do so. It's very urgent. Mr. Berenger and Mrs. Bouchard, have you finished correcting the proof for the wine trade control regulations?
Not yet, but they're well.
Yeah, then finish them off together. Yeah. Miss Daisy, you'll bring the letters to my office for signatures.
Very well, Miss Papillon.
Okay? Cool. Ladies, gentlemen, I shall see you shortly.
Laws relating to the control of proprietary wine produce, control with 1L, proprietary 1P, proprietary. The control of the wine through the Bordeaux region, the lower sections of the upper slopes.
Oh, I haven't gotten to that. You skipped the line.
Start again. The wine control.
Can you please not read so loud?